For many straight nights, the floor beneath this lineup is the only thing being beaten. Making stomp-by-stomp progress toward program posterity. Continuing a 12-2 rampage, even at ram pace. Though the foe brings a bunch of beasts front and center, it was hard not to envy the enemy entry, whose go-to guy is this green bullseyed monster. Nine combined possessions deep, Isaiah Green free threw the first two punts. Opening the delayed onslaught. Leaving the Rams in follow mode the entire duration. As the Knights landed the early and often Zay makers. Rolesville coach Patrick Hartsfield tried to avoid the points of no return. A location Gavin Harris rerouted from outside. But Brandon Adams from the stripe. All right. Plus three consecutive Sam Thomas steals from the field, most definitely redirected again. Until a Chandler Mabry, maybe not, inspired a 5-point swing. Three-ply by Green and Emmanuel Fleetwood for the restored lead, and one at the half. Entrance and instruction included a home theme. Keep climbing those ladder stanzas. While Cannon Marshall went vertical to knock the rising star down a notch here, then sink a gap-shrinking shot here. Too late, because the crank green machine mass-produced deuces and triples. Assembling a decisive tumbling run against a potent adversary. Marshall briefly interrupted the operation. This Thomas recover and three liver near the lobby just had fans up in arms. And the long road back was blocked by a 23-click chasm with 7 minutes remaining. Life Lynch quickly showed life left in the Rams anyhow. Despite Jamari going in so far, Williams. Or Brendan Perry. Where Knightdale stood, it just spread the scene. Shred the time and pads and stats. Yeah. The Knights' ninth consecutive conquer passed between Green's excellence on both ends. He swiped the highlights and the single high score. When his count on was done, it was 3-2-1. I'm Don Fuller, Eastwake Television.